Brooks's throw is into the outfield. Look at Bedrosian, a diving catch to save it. And now he looks around and he sees Winfield coming, and Virgil becomes a dead end. He stops and he's just going to go head and head. Look at that.
What a catch by Bedrosian. Otherwise, that's a wild throw, and the winning run walks in.